Coca-Cola, easily the most recognised brand in the world and the third most powerful brand, according to Forbes, is now trying to take the front foot in the world's fight against obesity. There are 139 calories in each can of Coke. In comparison, Pepsi tips the scale at 142. Now, there's little doubt Coke's challenge is to get consumers to burn these 139 calories off. And the company has now determined on a global scale, mind, that it is going to put the detailed nutritional details and fight obesity. Joining me to talk about it is James Quincey, the president of Coca-Cola in Europe. You have put numbers on cans in mature markets like the EU for a long time, correct?
Correct. Since 2008, 2009.
So why didn't you do it everywhere else, and why are you doing it everywhere else now?
Look, I think it is true that a number of the things in these four commitments we've done in some of the countries before, and that's what's important about today is that we're taking those things that we think are starting to contribute to the problem, to solving the problem, and taking them global. So what today is about is global scale and reach, getting everywhere in the more than 200 countries we operate in around the world, and being public about it, joining very publicly in the conversation. And
well, what is that conversation? I mean, I'm just going to go and grab one of your cans, if I may. I mean, what is your conversation actually really all about? Is it saying, well, there's 139 calories, but there's 35 grams of sugar in it as well? Is it telling people, this is good, this is bad, this is what you need to do?
What it's about is giving people the information. So, as you can see, we've got already here in the UK all five different ingredients on there, both the calories and the sugars. What we believe in is providing people information and providing them choice of drinks so that whether they've got calories in the drinks or not got calories in the drinks, they can help manage their balance of intake versus what they're burning off, which is getting off the sofa is the other half of the problem.
And how are you, and I know Dr. Kent, of course, your CEO, is passionate about this issue, but you need to do more, don't you? And you said you're going to do more.
Yeah, we believe these four commitments, you know, offering more low and no calorie beverages across the 200 countries we work in gives the choice. Putting the calories on gives the information.
I'm going to come back to this. I'm coming back to this thing of the calories. You know, and I know, it's not the caloric content per se. And it says it here, 139 calories is 7% of the recommended daily, but it's the 35 grams, which is nearly 40%. That's the bit that has to be reduced.
Absolutely not. When we talk about obesity, that's not the case. When we talk about obesity, a calorie is a calorie. The experts are clear. The academics, the government advisors, diabetes associations, we need to have balance of the calories in. If you're taking in too many or not burning them off, that's a problem wherever they come from. A calorie is a calorie. Now, Coca-Cola can have a role within a balanced diet. If you're taking in too many calories, try a Coke Zero. Nice black can here with no calories in.
Right. It's important to point out here that whatever anybody might think of what you're doing, the reality is you are the largest or one of the largest in the business. So where you go, others will follow, and it is up to your company to be that model, that role model to some extent, isn't it? In the same way that one can arguably say about McDonald's in fast food.
Yeah, we're a big company. We're a leader in our industry, and we believe that businesses need to exert leadership and always engage with government and society in the big issues of the day. We may only account for 2 to 3% of the calories in the countries in Europe, but we believe we need to engage and take a leadership position, and that's what these four commitments are about, being a leader and being public about it.
Fascinating. Thank you very much indeed for joining us.
Thank you very much indeed.